Here we have the automatic sender punch. First we have the cap, the spring, the slug, the body, the second spring, the anvil, the cone, the ball, the shaft, and the replaceable tip. I'm going to drop the slug in. Insert the spring, and then screw on the cap. We're going to go ahead and take the shaft and screw the tip back on. Insert the tip and the shaft back into the cone. Drop the ball in. Insert the anvil. Then the second spring. Then just screw on the body.